20 laps. And there's the flag, first ever green flag. Jake Green jumps out to an early lead. Third following in suit. The 52 car slides in the third. Green pulls out to about a 3, 4, 5 car length lead. 32 car in second. The 41 car starting to extend his lead a little bit. The 52 car trying to run down the 32. Third and Mulkey wants it. There at 8 laps down on the 29th picture. First ever beginner race. The 52 has a little trouble, allows the 64 to catch up. And we have a spin in turn 4. The 9 car of Tallent. Green leading them out of turn 4, looking for the green flag. And there we go, the green flag, green. Okay, Green starting to pull away again. The 52 car gets a buy and the 64 comes underneath the third place. And the 64 takes third. He gets a little loose coming out of turn 4. 52 backs out. The 64, Mulkey moves into third. Jake Green still leading. 14 laps in, 6 laps to go. The 64 spins out coming out of turn 4. Oh, a little too hard on the gas pedal. Easing into turn 3. And 41 looking for the green flag. And there it is. Back to green. Thank you. to complete lap 15. Five laps to go. Well, the 9 car gets a little loose. And the 64 for fourth on the outside. White flag out, coming out of turn four for the green. The checkered flag is Jake Green. Jake Green, our first ever beginner feature winner. The 32 of Adams in second, the 52 of Swaney, 64 of Mulkey, and the 9 car of Jordan Tallent.